An update for you this morning. Frederick Douglass High School will still hold classes virtually for the next 2 weeks due to that water damage inside the school from winter break. Baltimore City School says this extension will give them more time to finish up those repairs, but Digital Harbor High School will resume in-person learning today.